When doing the bent over glute kickback, push through the bench and brace your core to avoid excessive lower back arching. Kick the glute until the knee is in line with the hip. Fatigue should be felt in your glute and the standing leg.